Bye, babe. Love you. You said what?
Of course you can have a kiss, girl.
Every time I leave for a trip, y'all, this is what I gotta go through. Dominique can start crying a little bit. It's okay, baby. It's okay. She's always so sad, y'all. So usually I gotta plan in my trip like at least 5 to 10 minutes for just saying bye because this is just how it goes. What's up, y'all? I got some gum in my mouth, so sorry if you see some green. It ain't nothing nasty, y'all. I promise it's just gum. Anyways, y'all are going with me. Yes, you saw the title of this video. I am going on a little work trip to Toledo, Ohio, which is about 2 hours away from Akron. So I'm almost there. Y'all saw the beginning of the video. Had to leave my baby. It's funny. You can tell when you really love somebody when you gotta leave them, even if it's just for one night. Like, you know, it really is sad, y'all. Like, it really is like, dang. I really love this person. I don't want to leave. So anyways, I'm almost here. I'm about to be there. I'm about to grab some food real quick before I head into the office. But I'm about to take y'all with me. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to vlog with this just because, like I said, I work in corporate America. So, you know, people be kind of funny acting. So anyways, I'm just going to try to vlog as much as I can. But, you know, the higher ups, they don't, you know how it is. So anyways, I'm going to put in pieces and parts where I can. If I can make a full video of it, which I hope I can, I will. If not, I guess you guys will never see this clip. So hopefully you see more. As you see, we pulling up to Toledo. Okay. So I was almost there, and then I just happened to see this Harley Davidson dealership right across the street. I apologize for my rain on my windshield. But as y'all know, I'm a Harley riding yoga. So you already know I gotta go check that out real quick, cause why not? I'm a little early. Just leaving the dealership, didn't see nothing. This was one of the ones that don't really carry a lot of small, so oh well. Now you know I could not forget to show y'all what I got for lunch. Holding my barbecue sauce right here. Got me a little Wendy's, you know. Typically I don't eat too much fast food, but today I'm eating it just because I'm kind of in a rush. I gotta hurry up. It's 2 o'clock and I'm supposed to be here at 2. Actually, it's like 1:55. My clock a little fast in my car, but it's about 1:55. Anyways, I'm just about to finish this real quick, but I think I'm gonna have to take my burger inside and try to finish that in there. Hopefully they don't mind, but I gotta do what I gotta do, man. I had to come all the way from Akron, man. 2 hours away, man. So let a boy slide, man. It's all good, but about to run in here. It's 2 o'clock now. Our meeting is supposed to last from 2 to 5. I doubt it'll be that long because all of us are pretty practiced up. So I'll see y'all when I get out of this meeting. What's up, guys? It's actually 5:21. We stayed the full 3 hours, which was very surprising to me, but we are done. It ended up being cool though. We got everything. We're doing like a presentation in the morning. So we got everything done that we needed to. And now I'm about to show y'all the hotel room. Just checked in. Nice little room, 2 beds for whatever reason. Y'all see what I got there? Yeah, I see the Harley Davidson bags in there. Y'all see that? That's all me. But 2 beds, nice little room. It was funny. A couple years ago, when I first started with this company, I was an intern and they actually booked us in the same hotel. And it was my first time ever staying in a hotel room by myself. And I was like, dang, they paying for us to be in a hotel? I was like, man, I must be doing something right. Dude, they put me up in hotels and stuff. That was my first time, so it was pretty cool. But now, you know, it's strictly business, man. We here, we about to do what we got to do. We got this presentation, and then we headed back to Akron, man. We headed back to Akron. I'm now on my way downstairs. I'm about to meet with my group, and we about to head over to that bar I was telling you about. Probably get me a burger or something for dinner. But we supposed to be down there by about 5:45, so I'm about to head downstairs now. Just had Louis, about to head back to the room. It's raining out here. I'm about to get my camera all wet. My boy Devo in the back, you know. It's the bomb burger. All right, y'all, I'm about to be at my room, about to turn it in for the night. I will see y'all in the morning when I'm all suited and booted. Good morning, guys. Your boy is suited and booted. I got my bags, about to check out of this hotel. Presentation starts in like 20 minutes, so we're about to head over to the big conference room and get ready to present. Yeah. Woo. I've been in the same room since 8 o'clock and it's 1 o'clock and your boy Mount Erie. So y'all, I'm leaving Toledo on my way back to Aton, Akron, as y'all, you know. Anyways, finally done, y'all. Y'all came on this little business trip with me, and I decided that I'm about to title this video, Do What You Gotta Do. Do what you have to do, y'all. I meet so many people who tell me they want certain things out of life, or say they want to do certain stuff, but they're not willing to put the sacrifice in, y'all. All the stuff y'all see, you know, y'all see the vacations, y'all see the toys, y'all see the fancy cars, you see the bikes, you see the lifestyle, but you don't see the sacrifice in it, y'all. It's not fun leaving my girl and saying, hey, I'll be back tomorrow. I gotta go handle this business. I just really hope that y'all see. I'm not making these videos to brag to anybody because, you know, that's not my style. I don't need to do that. I'm not making these videos to show you anything irregular. I'm just trying to show you that if I could do any of this stuff that I'm doing, you could do anything too. No, guys, it's not easy. You know, success is not easy. Success comes before. I tried to do a little quote and I didn't. I've just messed that all the way up. But sacrifice comes before success, even in the dictionary. You get it, SA comes before SU. But think about this. Anything in your life, you're gonna have to sacrifice something in order to get it. So for me right now, this past couple days, I had to go on a little business trip. I had to present a presentation. I had to present in front of about 50 people, something that, you know, honestly is not really related to my everyday job, which was kind of difficult, but I got to do what I got to do, right? So moral of this video, and I want to thank y'all for coming along on this trip with me, but moral of this video, do what you have to do. In your life, you're going to have to do some things you didn't want to do. That's just the truth. Like, I wish I could make it easier for you. I wish, you know, everything was just, well, I don't wish everything was easy, but you know, it'd be nice if everything was just easy, but it's not like that, guys. Like, I hated school. Why? Because a lot of the stuff I learned was not applicable to my life. That's really why. And you know, it took up a lot of time and it was just like, you know what I mean? But I had to do it. And now I'm in a place that I've wanted to be for a while. You know what I mean? In my life, I'm able to buy property. I'm able to enjoy my life. Y'all saw my weekend vlog a couple days ago. I'm able to do stuff like that. I'm able to live my life how I want to live it. So do what you got to do so that you can do what you want to do out here. And go make your dreams a reality, man. Whatever it is, do what makes you happy. And make the most out of your life, man. Because we only get one chance to live it up. So live it up while you can, man. Be surrounded around good people. If you don't like what you're doing on a daily basis, figure out a way that you can change your life. You know what I mean? Instead of just complaining about it, why don't you figure out a way that you can change it? You know, because until you change it, you're gonna remain unhappy. So do what you gotta do, man. Thank y'all for tuning into this video. I appreciate y'all's support with this YouTube channel. I've really been having a lot of fun with it, and I'm gonna keep these videos coming because not only am I inspiring some of y'all, but I'm inspiring myself by doing this, man, because I'm not getting paid to do this. I'm just doing this out of the goodness of my heart. I'm having a good time. And I like talking to y'all. So please comment down below future videos that you want to see, y'all. Y'all know the kind of lifestyle I live. Y'all know what I'm into. Y'all know that I'm young, black, and successful. So if you got questions on being young, black, and successful, please do not hesitate to put in the comments below questions that you may have or things that you may be interested in seeing more of. But I'm not about to hold y'all, man. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Thanks for coming on this business trip with me. You know, part of the grind, man. Do what you have to do. And hey, I'll see y'all next video. Oh, and by the way, if you have not already, please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram @TheRealDevinClark. Peace.